Hello everybody, welcome to our Mera Doctor Show. It's your Harinakshi. Today we'll be talking about the keto diet. Keto diet is the most talked about and most familiar diet. It is a proven diet which gives better results in weight shedding. It also carries the benefit of improving your health and improves certain conditions such as type 2 diabetes. Now we will brief you about the keto diet and list of what to eat and what to avoid in 1 week diet. Keto diet follows a process where the intakes is differently balanced. A moderate consumption of protein, high in fat and less intakes of carbs. In this diet, you will not depend on carbohydrates but on fats for its energy known as ketosis. Now let's see the foods that can be consumed in this diet. Chicken, eggs that are organic, meat, fish, pork, curd, butter, full cream, cheese like mozzarella cheese, goat cheese and cream cheese. Nuts like almond, peanut, cashews, flake seeds, walnuts. Butter such as peanut butter and cashew nut butter. Fats such as coconut oil, sesame oil and coconut butter. Avocados, vegetables, broccoli, tomatoes, mushroom and tofu. Spices, salt, pepper, herbs and vinegar. Now let's see the foods that has to be avoided. Baked products, bread, cookies, rolls, sweets, sugar added food, beverages that are sweetened, soft drinks, soda, grains such as rice, wheat, cereals, fruits like oranges, sweet lime, grapes, bananas, apple, pineapples, vegetables like pumpkins, potatoes, peas, corns, and alcoholic beverages such as cocktails and beer. By following this food structure for 30 days, it will give you instant changes in your body and you can feel the differences by the end of 30 days. Improvements in health and also loss of weight can be experienced. Following this diet strictly for 30 days will keep you well toned and improve your health benefits. This diet is considered as best because of its comfort way of following it. Eating foods that are not quirky and is an added advantage. Now, we will give you a weekly menu to make your shopping easy. For Monday, breakfast, 2 eggs fried in butter served with greens. Lunch, a burger topped with cheese, mushrooms and bed of greens. Dinner, pork chops with green beans cooked in coconut oil. Tuesday, the breakfast will be mushroom omelette. Lunch, fish salad with celery and tomato with greens. Dinner, roast chicken with cream sauce and broccoli. Wednesday, breakfast will be capsicum stuffed with cheese and eggs. Lunch, hard-boiled eggs, turkey, avocado and cheese. Dinner will be grilled salmon with spinach cooked in coconut oil. Thursday, the breakfast will be full-fat yogurt topped with spices. Lunch, steak with cauliflower rice, cheese, herbs and avocado. Dinner will be steak with cheesy broccoli. Friday, the breakfast will be baked avocado and hard-boiled eggs. Lunch will be chicken with green salad. Dinner, pork chops with vegetables. Saturday, the breakfast will be cauliflower toast topped with cheese and avocado. The lunch will be fish burgers with any choice of toppings. Dinner, you will have meatballs served with noodles and Parmesan cheese. Sunday, the breakfast will be coconut milk pudding topped with coconut and walnuts. Lunch will be salad made with greens, hard boiled eggs, avocado, cheese and turkey. Dinner will be coconut chicken curry. These are just suggestions, but you can have any food of your choice with the same content. Hope this episode was helpful to you. I'll be coming up with some more interesting and helpful episodes. Until then, it's bye from your Harinakshi. If you like this video, hit the like button, share your comments in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.